For a free trial product, neither dongle nor license files are needed. The trial is a fully working version that requires an internet connection. After 15 days, the trial will stop working and product purchase is required. Product purchase includes a dongle with license files for that dongle. The setup exe product installer might be in a zip downloaded from CADLINK, on DVD media, or on the dongle. Using Windows Explorer, double-click the setup exe file. The language must match the language set in your license files. For a different language, ask your dealer for new license files. If you have been provided with a dongle, then connect it now. License files on the dongle will be detected. The installation wizard guides you through product setup. Legal terms and conditions must be agreed to before installation. When installing, you can either install the main product or install plugins for CorelDRAW, Illustrator, and Photoshop. Use the second option to install plugins on additional computers for printing from those computers to the queue. The recommended installation location is provided. The recommended naming for Windows Start shortcuts is provided. The installation time depends on your hardware, typically 2 to 3 minutes. If errors occur during install, then disable your antivirus. After concluding the installation, use the Windows Start shortcut. When launched for the first time, choose Measurement Units and Precision. Trial users are prompted to register, after which you must relaunch the product. The wizard now guides you to install printer packages. Click Install Printer, choose your printer model, then click OK. For the latest printer packages, you should install from the cloud servers. Only install from DVD when there is no internet connection. After installing printer packages, pre-configured queues are organized into groups. Each group represents a specific category, such as black, color, and white garments. Before using these queues, configure the printer port. Visually confirm the computer port connected to the printer and that the printer is on. Choose Queue Menu, Manage Queues. This displays all your queues, their groups, and their output ports. By default, the ports are File. Change the port according to how your printer is connected. For a USB printer, the printer name should be clearly indicated. Choose that port, which updates all your queues. For a network printer, choose TCP/IP. Either scan for printers or click Remote Printing. Your network administrator knows the IP address. The network protocol is typically RAW, which most printers support. However, some manufacturers expect LPR, which you can confirm in the printer operator manual. A test print is recommended to confirm that your computer is communicating with the printer. Either drag-drop a file onto the queue or choose Devices menu, Print Test Page. Right-click the job and choose Print. For your next training topic, we suggest how queues are organized into groups. And free weekly webinars are available for all Digital Factory users, including trials. From the CADLINK website, click here and choose Online Course Calendar.